Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and with me is James Taylor. James, you've been speaking with the ground staff. How are the conditions looking?
A bit of cloud around as we speak, Mike. But other than that, it looks a pretty good day for cricket weather-wise.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. They're going to bowl here. Interesting decision that. But the captain should have a good sense of the conditions.
Here we go. Ready. Precision, just a great shot. Off the mark, good shot.
Super fielding there, run saved for sure. One run taken.
That'll settle the nerves. Great shot first up. Bowler sends it in, the batsman sends it straight back again.
Good effort, four runs. Lots of runs in that over. Australia, none for 18. That goes for four. What a good shot. Big, big shot, and that's cleared the boundary. Six runs. And that narrowly passes the bat on the way to the keeper. Great shot, four more.
Oh, what a good shot.
Launches that one, big power and a big six. That's a leg by. Morris has struggled to find the right rhythm in that over and was punished.
I could watch that on replay all day, Mike. Textbook.
umpire calls that one as a bouncer. Going to need to be careful now. The next one would be a no ball. And it's a huge hit. It's going all the way. That's six. What a shot. Two sixes in a row.
Great shot.
Another maximum. Three sixes in a row. Edged.
Big appeal there. Really useful innings there. That made a big impact here.
Nice and tidy in that over. No runs added. Australia, 1 for 64. Tahir into the attack now.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot. Great shot. Driven straight down the ground.
This is superb batting. Just hitting anything and everything for six.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
No need to run. Not the batsman or the fielders. That's another six. Big edge.
Big appeal. A fine knock comes to an end. Superb batting.
And there's air on this. What a way to get off the mark. First ball, six.
They take a single.
Tahir has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. Australia, 2 for 89. Big power in that. That's a massive six.
Just not enough of a target set here to really make a game of it. Chased it down easily.